This is What's Trending with Cape Fear Weekend.
Hi guys, I'm Julie with Custom Home. I'm here today at Niche with Chris and Dee Dee. We're here to share some Valentine's Day gift ideas for your special someone. So we have some top products here that are they're going to make really, really good Valentine's Day gifts. Do you want to start us out, Chris?
Absolutely. All right, the first product that we have here is Missio. Missio is a hair product line. We have the conditioner and the shampoo for all different hair types.
Perfect.
Wonderful product.
What do we have next? What are these interesting things?
Oh, these are some of our treasures here at Niche. This is our Himalayan candle line. They come in very unique vessels.
What's this, a tree?
It is actually kind of a pine piece, like a slab of pine bark. We have some of them that have been coming in wood with handles. They're beautiful, beautiful.
Our next item, this is called our Karen products. Their lotions, hand treatments, and soaps all have aloe vera in them. And then their lip gloss. This lip gloss has a mirror. Open it up. It has an LED light.
That's so cool.
So if you're in a dark spot, you can put on your lip gloss. You've got the mirror.
So this is an example of a couple of the little lumbar pillows. They're all down filled. They are just delightful.
Now, hot, hot item, our footsies.
Talking about soft.
They really are. They are soft. They are just really versatile.
Next, we're going to show you our Greenwich Bay. This is a soap and lotion company out of Raleigh. This is our fresh milk shea butter. And then something that's been a lot of fun are our shower caps.
We're bringing them back.
Shower caps are coming back.
Very good. I love it. Well, thank you guys so much for having us.
Thank you, Julie.
We hope you guys learned a little bit about what you could buy your special someone for Valentine's Day.
Plan your Cape Fear Weekend and learn more about this partner at capefearweekend.com.